When Hurricane Maria hit, we lost touch with so many people in the island. And here we have many people from Puerto Rico on staff, many children whose families are in Puerto Rico. The island was so devastated that families were going to look to relocate. And so we started planning and preparing to receive families from Puerto Rico.
We used to live in Puerto Rico, and the day of hurricane just hit the island. We've been there. And then after that, everything was all destroyed. We've been struggling with everything also for to put gas on the car. We decided to come because hell helped. And then our son, Kemuel, he wasn't going to school. And then if we would have stayed there, he would have been without school for more than 2 months.
These students are coming from a crisis situation where they have lost everything, where they have had a traumatic experience that they've been through. They're not coming by choice. They're coming because this is all they can do.
My first Christmas over here was like so sad because it was not the same thing. All the snow and all the freeze, I was so cold too. And we live at the basement for some reason. But now we have apartment, we have TV, we have all the family. And football, and playing soccer, being here is a good thing. And I was, because in Puerto Rico, I was watching a lot of movies of Disney, and then when I come here, I said, this is like the movies. I know, can I say the world, the words that I learned here? Is like trust, achievement, and work, know, new, and some stuff like that.
The year has gone as well as can be expected. But again, I think this is a long-term process.
Like, always have friends at Milwaukee. I want to say for the parents that it's good to be here. And they give you like some stuff, they help you, and they do good stuff for you.
I tell my husband, let's live one day at a
time. One day at a
time. Because we don't have to worry, we don't have to think a lot of, you know, have a lot of thoughts in our minds. We have to live one day at a time. Because that's the better way.